Well, good morning. Artie is still sleeping, but caught the last bit of continental breakfast, so. Yep. Artie's still taking a nap. I'm gonna go to Coffee Project New York. Let's go.
Hello, today is day two of Gymshark, and we're just chilling in the staff area. It's super hot today. I wore all black.
Wore all white.
Spoon? Yeah, let's go explore.
This is New York. Pizza. Hopefully it's not cash only though. Got the schnitzel. Schnitzel plate. Artie's got the steak frites.
All right, it is official.
Oh yeah,
yeah, 2-1, 2-1, 2-1. And that's it. We talked to the most important people during this trip in New York City, and we're gonna go rest up. We already had dinner, so we're gonna walk back to the hotel, decompress for a bit, and then kinda have a free night. And then tomorrow is the conference, so we'll be back tomorrow. Goodbye. Sometimes it's strange when we're just like, everyone's fanboying, fangirling. Love it. All right, let's get out of here. It's all you want, it's a Jacob Shoe Repair Inc.
That I just employed my dad, and he works in there whenever he wants, and he just gets to do what he wants to.
Let's go, Xi Huan. This is a real hold the wall Chinese place. What the hell? Anyways, hello, good morning, and we are at the supplier day, last day, and then we're gonna go, what are we gonna do after? We're gonna go airport?
Yeah,
probably.
Depends on the time.
Hopefully, most definitely. Supplier day, baby. Final day.
Cheers.
What'd you get, bro?
Socks!
Nice. Gym Sharks. Wow. Oh, sorry, Gym Socks.
Gym Sharks, Gym Socks.
Yeah.
I'm sick. Yeah, I got asked a question like, is this a dream that you had? And this was like far, far beyond a dream. Thank you.
Does everyone remember last time I stood on the stage and I told you about Jamal Browner?
As you go home, right? It's the fact that Gymshark is going to become the first ever gym brand, right? We're not Nike, we're not Adi, we're not Lululemon, we're not sports brands, we're not yoga brands, we are the gym brand. That's our superpower, and it's that superpower that's going to make sure that Gymshark becomes a 100% 100-year brand. You gonna remember that? Amazing. Thank you, everybody. I admire it because it's an iconic business, it's an iconic brand, and they build iconic product. Now,
inner Chinese dad kicked in and we're here 3 hours early.
3.5 hours.
I like that. But that just means we get to go to the lounge. So let's check in and then change my shoes and we'll figure the rest out.
I think we're getting too good at this.
Alright. Oh. Okay. Where are you gonna be? Wait, let's just take a quick walkie walk. This ice cream machine. Ooh. Do you like a ginger punch for detox? Cheers.
Boobies.
Yay.
Are you gonna drink half of that again?
That'll be between, Ian and the tenants that wanna buy it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I spoke to, I just trying to figure out a price.
Every single person that there was to
we're lounge hopping. We're at the Air Canada one now. Artie's on the phone doing business things. We're talking to your mom. Oh, never mind. Anyways. That's what's happening. Seagram's ginger ale is delicious, so... Cheers. Oakley dokley, we are officially back on the plane.
Artichokely.
Very successful trip. Had free pour. He was very heavy-handed on those pours.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Let's go home.
I'm watching dog videos.
Yo, they have Montreal smoked meat here.
Cheers.
On rye.
The boobs.
It's really sharp red.
Yep. Get over here, bros. Oh no!
Officially on the final leg, back to Edmonton, and yeah, we're gonna get home at like 12:30. But what an opportunity to document this whole journey with
Gymshark.
I'll be home until 1:15.
Yeah.
And I lecture 14 new students at 8 a.m. Let's do it.
Yeah, you have to wake up earlier than me. I have a meeting at 10, so that's it. We are in seat number 3.